Now, if that camera there had a longer lens, you'd be able to see that that particular arrow went directly into the bullseye.